there another way to approach it. French bulldog. Goedemorgen. Niet goed. Kom. So, there can also be, for example, that dog that you saw there. Most people call that more a Molosser type of dog because it's more robust, they say. But this is more like a toy breed. All those flat-headed dogs are more toy breed. I'm not saying that a big dog.